The U.S. Army's next-generation missile defense radar has arrived in Guam and is gearing up for operational testing. Known as the Lower-Tier Air and Missile Defense Sensor, LTAMDS, the system was delivered earlier this month. Over the weekend, Army Secretary Dan Driscoll visited Task Force Talon, the unit tasked with operating the LTAMDS on the island. Despite the system still being in development, the U.S. Army plans to integrate it into live force formations for early testing, aiming to validate its capabilities in real-world conditions. U.S. Army Secretary Dan Driscoll told Defense News, "Our soldiers on Guam are at the tip of the spear for homeland defense and deserve the very best. We deployed the brand new LTAMDS radar to exercise in an operational environment. This radar will significantly improve the range and lethality of our weapon systems. We're thrilled to test it in the Indo-Pacific Command region and continue making improvements as it comes online." In this video, Defense Updates analyzes why LTAMDS in Guam is a crucial move. Before we proceed, a word on NordVPN, which is one of the most trusted and fastest VPN brand that has a no-log policy validated by Deloitte. NordVPN provides a 256-bit encrypted tunnel that protects your privacy and also enables you to access contents that are blocked based on geolocation. Its threat protection system helps you avoid phishing, scams, and malware. NordVPN application is available for all the major platforms as well as browsers. Get an exclusive NordVPN deal with massive saving by going to nordvpn.com/defense or clicking the link in the description. It's risk-free with Nord's 30-day money-back guarantee. The U.S. Army has begun integrating the LTAMDS sensors for testing and experimentation, aiming to refine the system's capabilities in operational environments rather than limiting evaluations to controlled test ranges back in the United States. This effort is part of the Pentagon's broader initiative to build a layered air and missile defense architecture for Guam, designed to counter a range of evolving threats. LTAMDS is expected to play a central role in the comprehensive shield currently under development on the island. Amid rising tensions with China, the Department of Defense had committed to fielding a baseline missile defense capability for Guam by the end of 2024. While that timeline has slipped, progress continues toward achieving that goal. The legacy ANMPQ-5365 radar used in the Patriot system is not capable of fully supporting the extended range and performance of the Patriot Advanced Capability 3 Missile Segment Enhancement, PAC-3 MSE Interceptor. For over 15 years, the U.S. Army has worked to modernize its aging Patriot air and missile defense system. Although the original plan called for a complete replacement through a competitive program, the Army later shifted its approach, opting instead to separately develop a next-generation radar and an advanced command and control system. LTAMDS is a cutting-edge, 360-degree multi-mission radar designed with advanced modularity, interoperability, and cross-domain functionality. It is the first sensor purpose-built for seamless integration into the U.S. Army's integrated air and missile defense system, delivering enhanced protection against a wide array of threats, including tactical ballistic missiles, cruise missiles, and hostile aircraft. As a foundational element of the Army's future air and missile defense architecture, LTAMDS is optimized to detect and track fast, maneuverable targets while supplying precise data to the broader air defense network. What distinguishes LTAMDS from existing systems is its ability to maintain continuous 360-degree situational awareness and its significantly greater detection range, offering a substantial leap in capability over legacy air defense radars. LTAMDS is an active electronically scanned array radar system that achieves full 360-degree coverage through the use of multiple integrated radar panels. The system features a large primary radar array mounted at the front of the trailer, which can be folded down during transport. At the rear, two smaller fold-down radar panels are positioned at angles to the left and right. The overlapping fields of view from these three arrays enable seamless, all-around surveillance and target tracking. This configuration provides continuous 360-degree situational awareness without the need to physically rotate the radar or rely on external sensors. The legacy Patriot radar relied on a single forward-facing ESA array, offering limited angular coverage. In contrast, LTAMDS delivers significantly enhanced performance through its multi-panel design. According to Raytheon, the primary array on LTAMDS is roughly the same size as that of the Patriot system, but it delivers more than twice the power. In fact, as Doug Burgess, Raytheon's Senior Director for Ground-Based Integrated Air and Missile Defense Capabilities, noted, one of the secondary arrays alone has more capability than the current Patriot radar. LTAMDS primarily operates in the C-band frequency range to carry out its core missions, but its design allows for flexibility beyond that spectrum. It operates across both S-band and X-band frequencies to support missile communication and enable extended-range target acquisition through deep surveillance. The S-band is well-suited for broad-area surveillance and initial target detection, while the X-band delivers the high-resolution data necessary for target discrimination and fire control functions. Crucially, LTAMDS employs advanced gallium nitride, GaN technology, which offers superior power efficiency and thermal performance compared to the older gallium arsenide systems. One of the key advantages of GaN-based transmitters, beyond their enhanced signal strength and sensitivity, is that LTAMDS is expected to operate without requiring recertification throughout its service life. GaN technology also improves energy efficiency, producing less heat than gallium arsenide systems, which simplifies thermal management and increases overall reliability. Although the precise range and altitude detection capabilities of LTAMDS remain classified, it is widely believed to far exceed the performance of the legacy Patriot radar, which had a maximum detection range of approximately 100 miles, 160 kilometers. Unofficial estimates indicate a range of 185 miles, 300 kilometers. Guam holds immense strategic importance for the United States. Its modern ports function as vital logistical hubs, supporting a wide range of naval operations, including those involving nuclear-powered submarines and aircraft carriers. As the westernmost U.S. territory, Guam is uniquely positioned to respond to regional tensions, especially in the South China Sea, a focal point of ongoing geopolitical friction. Located within the so-called Second Island Chain, which stretches from Japan to New Guinea, Guam plays a central role in the U.S. military's broader Indo-Pacific strategy aimed at deterring Chinese expansion. Together with the First Island Chain, which includes Japan, Taiwan, and the Philippines, these island groups form a strategic barrier designed to constrain China's military movements. Given its importance, Guam will likely to come under fire if a conflict with China starts. For example, over Taiwan, this is where LTAMDS comes in. It will significantly enhance the sensing capabilities of Patriot missile battalions, allowing them to detect threats at greater distances, increase reaction time, and provide vastly improved directional coverage. LTAMDS' full 360-degree surveillance capability also offers strategic advantages. The U.S. Army's initial low-rate production batch will include approximately 10 LTAMDS radars, with plans to produce a total of 94 units throughout the program's duration. In parallel, Raytheon will manufacture 12 additional radars for Poland, the system's first international customer. At present, it takes around 40 months to complete an LTAMDS unit on the production line. However, the Army, in collaboration with Raytheon and a contracted consulting firm, is actively working to streamline supply chain operations and reduce the production timeline to 36 months. LTAMDS is poised to be one of the key components providing protection to Guam,